Hey guys, welcome back to a new episode of Beauty Lies Within Us. And today's topic is Beauty Lies in Our Moms. You must be wondering who I am. My name is Zoheb Haji Amin, and it's going to be an honor for me to introduce my best friend, my pal, my support system since childhood, my mother. So usually I see my friends facing a lot of difficulties and complications when it comes to their parents and how they deal with certain situations. I've never gone through situations like that because of the bond I share with my mother and the trust we have. So I've never had to face situations where I had to lie to my mother for anything. And I've just always been honest with her. And it turns out to be the best thing. I find that telling the truth always has helped me in every situation. And I feel like there's nothing better than finding a best friend in your mother. So today's video is going to be a visual representation of what happens usually in a narrow-minded family and an open-minded family. So let's have a look. Thank you.
What are you doing? What's in your hand? Show me the cup. What did you throw there? Smoking? Were you smoking?
No.
Don't lie to me, huh?
No.
I'm telling you, don't lie to me.
Why would I lie?
Why would you lie? You'll get this cancer, what is called this lung cancer.
Lung cancer.
Whatever blooming cancer, but you will get it. What my beta will die. One beta. That beta saw this stupid thing. Next time I see you doing this, I swear, I will bloody. Do it again. See what I do. So, where are you?
Having a smoke.
So, I told you that. You know, the thing is, I appreciate that you're honest about all these things.
Yeah.
But you know that you want to take a career as a singer.
Yes.
Right? And you want to also act in movies. You want to be a model and go into the film line, things like that. And this, you know for a fact, is not going to help you.
But this is just my second one.
I know, but you know that it'll spoil your lips, it's bad for your throat. If when you want to go in this kind of a career, you've got to sacrifice these kind of things, yeah?
Okay, so, last one.
Promise, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going to put it in here.
Okay, cool, yeah, thanks. Ah, beta, you warm?
Yeah.
Come, baby, you're tired.
Very.
Yeah, you have done the khana.
Aloo ke parathe.
Where you wait in college?
No, I was hoping you made it.
I didn't make it today. And the bios who didn't come, and what, do you want some food now?
No, it's okay. I have some snacks.
Yeah? Okay. Why are you looking so bored, baby?
College.
What do you mean, college? Huh?
It's boring.
Yeah, I'll give you one thappa now. What do you mean it's boring? You know how much we're paying for that class and you're saying that it's boring?
But
what do you want to do? And if you don't have interest in this, then you won't be getting anywhere. Come on, you have to be my doctor beta, no? Doctor beta.
But I want to become a singer or an actor.
What?
Yeah.
You serious?
Yeah, I'm doing
singer. Problems. What? You're going to be dancing in some club? Singing in some club or something like that?
Yeah.
Is that why I'm paying for college for you?
Haven't you?
For you to become like one ganewala? With tabla and maybe one dhol or something?
No, not tabla.
What will you be doing, singing and dancing at weddings?
No, at stages.
Only
O2 Arena.
Huh?
O2 Arena stages.
What? O2, O2? I don't know any O2. I only go to.
Go to where?
I go to hell.
Okay.
Hello, baby, you're back from college?
Yeah.
How was your day?
Really tiring.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And how's it going?
How's what going?
College.
Good.
Good? Okay. So, what's up? What did it like? You said you're tired.
Yeah.
Something to get you something to eat?
No, I think I'm gonna go straight to sleep.
No, eat something first. Why are you coughing so much? So, are you enjoying this college or what? You enjoying what you're doing?
Well, it's not the course I'm looking for, like looking forward to do in my career and stuff, so I'm just doing it.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Because right now I don't have an option, and the career I'm going to take is, you know, singing and acting.
Yeah, I know. But of course, you got to get a degree first, you know that.
Yeah.
So
that's exactly why I'm doing this.
Okay. So when you get your degree, whatever, then you just do whatever you want. Okay.
Yeah.
But at the same time, the side, you can like practice your singing and do all your videos and stuff, okay?
Yeah.
But degree's a must.
Yeah.
Cool? Okay, go for it. I know you're gonna be the best. So, are you ready to leave, Pratham? Come on, we gotta go now.
Huh? Where?
Hell are you wearing? Seriously? What?
That's my sun tattoo.
What do you mean sun tattoo? It's not gonna go now? It's like...
I just got it, don't touch it.
One minute. Take out those stupid glasses.
Oh no!
Are you serious? What?
I have two eyes.
Are you wearing kajal?
No.
Yes, you are. You lying to me? Lying to me?
No.
I'll slap you, huh? What's wrong with...
So you were saying, where are we going?
You're not going anywhere like this. Please. You're giving me a headache. Please, go on.
Family trip.
Go change. Please wear something.
Into what?
Do like this, yeah. Go change. Wear something properly now. I got a headache. I need a Panadol. So, are you ready? We gotta go out now. Ready? You coming out like this?
I didn't know you were going out.
Yeah, we're going out. And your grandmom's saying she's not gonna be able to take this. So, just go get dressed or something. Yeah, that's cool. But don't like wear something formal and stuff like that. And you know what? My eyeliner is missing. Did you take it? Oh, did you take my eyeliner? Yeah.
No.
Please go buy your own if you're gonna wear eyeliner, for God's sake.
Which brand do you suggest?
I'm using Lancome. But give mine back, yeah? I need mine. I'm going.
I said I need
And get dressed. Wear something that your grandmother will accept, okay?
I'll think about it.
Super Mama, ready? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
But please tell me, how do I use this? How
do
you send
her? Not, I'm going out. I'm going out.
What? Come here. What? Where are you going?
Out.
Did you see the time? It's like, it's 10:30. Now you're going out.
I'm just going for a while.
Where? With whom?
I'm going.
Now at 10:30, where you want to go?
With a few friends.
To party. Huh?
No, not party.
Then where are you going?
Just
where you know who goes out
forward,
at this time?
Watching.
At this time, you know who goes out. Only loafers go out. All those goons are out on the road. You want to go with them? Huh?
No, I'm going to my
At this time of the night, what you will do? Tell me what you will do. Tell me.
Watch movie in my friend's house.
Why? You cannot see movie here. You have iPad, you have iPhone, you have everything. And I want to go out. You are not going anywhere.
Please, last time.
No. And who's this house? Whose house you're going to? Their parents are not there. They are so stupid, the parents. Who's this? Don't go. The bugger will be bad and parents also bad. No need to go. Stay here quietly. Go to your room.
Mom?
Yeah?
Yeah, I think I'm heading out.
Okay.
I'll see you later tonight.
You're gonna be late?
Yeah.
Dinner? No dinner?
No, I think I'll be eating out. You want me to take the keys?
Yeah. Take the keys, they're there on the fridge. And you're taking the car?
No. I think we're taking the cab.
Okay. If someone's drinking, make sure they don't drive, okay?
Yeah.
And what was I gonna tell you? Who are you going with?
Well, my girlfriend's there. Okay. And a few other people.
Okay, fine. Cool. Just be safe, yeah?
Yeah,
and,
no
let me know where you are.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
See ya. So guys, we hope that you enjoyed the video and had as much fun watching it as we did shooting it. One point though we'd like to stress upon, and that is, no matter how much your mother might react to certain situations, it's very important that we understand that no one in this world would ever love us or care for us as much as they do. So please give them time, give them your attention, give them love, make them feel special as much as you can, and always be there for them when they need you. So I'd like to take this opportunity to thank my mom as well for taking such good care of me and Zoe, and dedicating her life to make our lives so beautiful. Thank you for watching, guys. Till next time, take care and enjoy.
Okay, good take. Got it!
Haven't you got...
Stop hitting so hard!